TL moment.
Today is Friday, March 22nd, 2024, and it is Fun Fact Friday. Did you know? Without saliva, humans are unable to taste food. Soccer tryouts will be Monday, March 25th from 3:20 till 4:30. Report to the gym at dismissal. Students must have their doctor's physical on file, NAD the onion forms in rank 1 complete in order to attend the tryout.
It's time for today's riddle.
Number 5. What is 50% divided by 2? You have 15 seconds to prepare your answer. It's actually just 1. You have to think outside of the box for this one. 50% is 1/2, right? 1/2 divided by 1/2 will give you 1. Did you get it? Well, pull yourself together, the next question is coming. Number 5. What is 50% divided by 2? You have 15 seconds to prepare your answer. It's actually just 1. You have to think outside of the box for this one. 50% is 1/2, right? 1/2 divided by 1/2 will give you 1. Did you get it? Well, pull yourself together, the next question is coming.
Here's today's word of the day.
It's time for the word of the day, word of the day, word of the day. The more you know, the further you go. It's the word of the day.
Today's word of the day is formulate. Formulate means to express in a formula, to put in systematic form, to state definitely and clearly. What's for lunch today? Chicken tenders with mac and cheese, green beans, cherry tomatoes, cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza, super salad, seasoned oven fries, cheeseburger, chicken smackers with garlic breadstick, buffalo chicken smacker with garlic breaststick, super salad, seasoned oven fries, PB&J sandwich and cheese stick, nacho cheese Doritos, whole grain, reduced fat, super salad. The fruit of the day is mixed fruit.
Time Rewind.
It's Time Rewind for March 22nd. A long crusade to level the gender playing field in the U.S. clears a major hurdle in 1972 as the Senate passes the Equal Rights Amendment. However, the amendment fails to garner sufficient support among the states to be ratified. Picking up a six-pack or bottle of wine tonight, you can thank President Franklin Roosevelt. On this day in 1933, he signs the Beer and Wine Revenue Act. It legalizes the sale of alcoholic beverages while generating funds for the cash-strapped federal government. It's 1975, and Frankie Valli has the most popular song in the U.S. In 1980, Pink Floyd dominates the singles chart. That's Pink Floyd's first and only number one in the U.S. The song holds the top spot for 4 weeks. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.
Let's find out what happened today in history.
March 22nd, 1765. Britain enacts the Stamp Act to raise money from its American colonies. But the colonies balk at taxation without representation, and the act is repealed the next year. The conflict helps set the stage for the American Revolution in the following decade. 1987, a barge carrying 3,200 tons of garbage leaves New York's Long Island on a six-month journey in search of a place to unload. Several states and three countries turn away the so-called garbage barge before space is found, back where the journey began. 1997, Tara Lipinski becomes the youngest women's world figure skating champion at age 14 years and 10 months.
I never expected it, and especially not this year. Going into Worlds, you know, I was just thinking about my skating, and it was a big shock, but I love it.
1963. The Beatles released their first album, Please Please Me, in Britain. And 1948.
Cry for me, Argentina.
Also in Britain, composer Andrew Lloyd Webber is born in London. Among his musicals, Jesus Christ Superstar, Evita, Cats, and The Phantom of the Opera. Today in history, March 22nd, Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.